हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दिस इज राजीव, फैकल्टी मैथमेटिक्स, प्रिंस अकेडमी सीकर. सी स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर अर्लियर लेक्चर्स फॉर आरबीएसई, व्हाट वी हैव डन, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द क्राइटेरिया ऑफ वैल्यूज ऑफ टी रेशियोज एट डिफरेंट एंगल्स, एट स्टैंडर्ड एंगल्स, 0 degree, 30 degree, 45, 60, 90, yes or no? From 0 to 90, some total five angles were there, and we have discussed the value of all the T ratios. Okay, now see at those angles. Now see, in this lecture we are going to start your exercise. Okay, and I will try my best to complete your exercise. How many sums are there? 22. 22 sums are there, na? I think within 2-3 lectures your exercise will be completed, okay? So, without any delay, beta, we are going to start. First of all, I do believe that all of you have done your work which was given up to the last lecture, that you have to derive all the values of T ratios at standard angles in your fair notebook. Okay, and I am keeping in my mind that you all know the values of T ratios at specific angles. Okay, then we are going to solve the exercise. Once for your revision, I am making the Bharat ka Hindustan Petroleum table here, trick here, so that it can be helpful for you. 0 degree, 30, 45, 60, 90. Okay, do you remember the criteria, beta? If you have watched the videos carefully, it is very simple. See, how much 110 rupees litre bechna tha, bikta tha, 121 rupees karna tha. तीन तिगाड़ा काम बिगाड़ा करके 321 कर दिया. अब उसको रिवर्स करने की नौबत आ गई. ओके, यस और नो? और तीन तिगाड़ा काम बिगाड़ा करने वालों के सर पे चढ़ गया पाप. ओके, और दो नंबरी जो बीच में आया तीन तिगाड़ा वालों के. क्लियर? दिस वाज द टेबल, यू ऑल नो. नाउ सी स्टूडेंट्स, विदाउट एनी डिले आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर एक्सरसाइज 6.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. Exercise 6.1, question number 1. See what is given here. What is asked? Find the value of 2 sine 45 degrees into cos 45 degrees. 2 sine 45 degrees into cos 45 degrees. See students, if you remember the table, very good. And slowly, slowly you all will be able to learn. When the exercise will be completed, all values will be memorized by you automatically, don't worry. See, sine, Panditji also helpful, yes or no? Pandit Badri Prasad, har har bole, sona chandi tole. Now see, sine 45 P by H, 45 P H, 1 by root 2, yes or no? 2 into, this is 1 by root 2, this is also 1 by root 2, you can see. At 45, B by H, B is also 1, and P is also 1. Okay, now see what it will be. 2, 1 ja 2, 1 ja 2, root 2 into root 2, 2, which can be cancelled. Here the value is 1, yes or no? So simple is that. You have got the answer. Done, beta. Take it screenshot, so small it was. Okay, now see. Question number 2. See students, I have seen this page number 112. All questions are similar, beta. Only you have to put the values from the table and you will get the answer. Okay. See question number 2. 2 by 6.2. What is the statement? Cos 45, cos 60 minus sine 45. Sine 60, cos 45, cos 60, sine 45, sine 60. See, beta, put the values. Cos 45, b by h, b by h, 1 by root 2. Into cos 60, 60, b by h, b by h, b h, b by h, 60. Cos is b by h. What is this? 1 by 2 minus. Sin 45, 1 by root 2. And sin 60, 60 sin p by h, root 3 by 2. Root 3 by, okay. Now see students, what it will be? 1 by 2 root 2 minus root 3 by 2 root 2. Done. Now see, can I take the LCM? What it will be? 1 minus root 3. It will be 1 minus root 3. And you can also, 2 root 2, sorry. Here we can rationalize. See students, in our earlier lecture I have told you that whenever the root is as in the denominator, you have to eliminate the root. Okay, multiply and divide by root 2 by rationalizing. What you will get? Root 2 will be multiplied with this and this also, and here 2 into root 2 into root 2, 2, 2 2's are 4, 2, this will become another 2, 2 2's are 4, this is the answer. Okay, this will be the answer. Clear students? Take it screenshot. See students, very frankly, these sums are very, very simple. Simple calculations are there. That's why I'm a little bit faster here. Okay, whenever the question of some trick or some technique will be there, I will be slow and definitely make you understand very, in very easy manner. But here the questions are easy. We have to put the values from the table there and we have to find the output. Okay? Just by doing the simple calculation. Take it screenshot now. And you are in 10th class, na? Simple calculations can be done by you very, very simply. Now see, beta. Question number 3. Before starting the question number 3, I would like to tell you one thing, beta. See. Sign square theta, sin theta whole square and sin theta square. These three, two are same and one is different. If, what does it mean? It means, suppose your angle is 2, sin square. It means sin of 2 square, that is 4. Okay, here the square of angle is taken. Here means find the value of sin theta, then square it. And this is the same thing. It means sin square theta or sin theta whole square are same thing. You find the value of sin theta and then square it. It is equivalent to this. And why this is written as this? Only for lik sukh labh. लिख सुख लाभ मतलब अगर आपको ऐसा लिखते हैं इसको बेटा बार बार ब्रैकेट लगानी पड़ेगी तो इस चीज को बोगस और अवॉइड करने के लिए सीधा ये कर दिया गया. ओके, टू अवॉइड द बोगस या इसकी मोनोटोनसनेस जो है ना उसको दूर करने के लिए इसको ऐसा कर दिया. ठीक है जी, लिख सुख लाभ कहते हैं इसे हिंदी में बोलते हैं लिख सुख लाभ. जैसे मुख सुख लाभ होता है ना, किसी चीज को हम शॉर्ट में बोल देते हैं जैसे एब्रिविएशन है ना, तो उसको बोलते हैं मुख सुख लाभ, मुख के सुख के लिए लाभ करना. तो यहां हमारा लिख सुख लाभ है, हम इसलिए इसको साइन स्क्वायर थीटा बोल देते हैं या जो भी है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, सी स्टूडेंट्स, साइन स्क्वायर 30 प्लस 2 इंटू कोस स्क्वायर 45 प्लस 3 इंटू 10 स्क्वायर 60, सॉरी साइन स्क्वेयर 30, कोस स्क्वेयर 45, 3 इंटू टेंजेंट स्क्वेयर 60. ओके, सिंपल बेटा. व्हाट इज साइन 30? 1 बाय 2. साइन 30 1 बाय 2 पी बाय एच प्लस कोस 45 1 बाय रूट 2 45 बी बाय एच. ओके, प्लस 3 इंटू tangent 60 root 3 tangent p by b p by b root 3 by 1 okay now see what happens it will be 1 by 4 it will be 1 by 2 and this will be 3 into 3 1 by 4 it is cancelled 1 3 into 3 9 10 plus 1 by 4 10 is to 1 by 4 or you can say 41 by 4 twice is yours this is the answer sure beta so simple are these beta calculations are so simple just if you are expert in the table if you are memorized you have memorized the values of different t ratios at different angles these sums are fun for you are gonna be fun for you okay very enjoyable take it screenshot done now see it I am roughing this question number 4 some students who are very good want to do by yourself can pause the video try by yourself if still there is problem you can watch the video and understand the sum okay with the question with the video you can learn and complete your work okay see 4 3 sin 60 minus 4 sin cube 60 okay cube hai ji ha cube 60 doesn't matter beta whatever is the power wo sabhi upar to chali ja rahi hai we have just tell you na 3 into sin 60 p by h root 3 by 2 minus 4 into sin 60 again root 3 by 2 whole cube okay now see 3 root 3 by 2 minus 4 into what it will be 3 root 3 and what it will be 2 cube is 8 2 cube is 8 3 root 3 by 2 अच्छे बच्चों को दिख गया 4 बन जा 4 2 जा 3 root 3 by 2 क्या आया आउटपुट 0 आउटपुट इज 0 ओके बेटा टेक इट स्क्रीनशॉट वंस अगेन क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव सी बेटा 5 cos square 60 5 cos square 60 plus 4 sin square 30 plus 10 square 45 divide by sin square 30 plus cos square 45 okay see students what is the statement here 5 cos square 60 4 sin square 30 na that's why I was batching na every term tangent square 45 sin square 30 cos square 45 okay statement is okay now just try start to put the values 5 into cos 60 60 b by h cos 1 by 2 whole square sin 30 1 by 2 tangent 45 1 p by b 1 by 1 okay sin 30 1 by 2 cos 45 1 by root 2 whole square okay beta now see what I am doing here 5 into 1 by 4 plus 4 into 1 by 4 plus 1 divide by 1 by 2 whole square is 1 by 4 1 by root 2 whole square is 1 by 2 yes or no 1 by root 2 whole square 1 square 1 root 2 square 2 now see beta 4 cancels 4 here is 5 and the 5 by 4 plus 1 plus 1 2 divide by 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2 I am writing here here you can take the denominator lcm of denominators 4 1 ja 4 5 plus 4 2 ja 8 Here if you take the denominator 4, LCM 4 denominators, LCM of denominators 4, 4 will cancel 1, 1 when the 1 plus 2, 2 the 2 plus 1, 2 into 2. Now see what is this, 13 by 4 divided by 3 by 4, 4 will cancel 4, 13 by 3 is the answer. Okay, once again I am repeating students, very simple question it was. One more thing here I want to share with you. Many students, very many good students even, many very good students commit some mistakes here. See students, this is my principle, how do I work. I am saying to you all only one thing. There is only one mark difference between two digits and three digits. 99 and 100. Only one mark difference is there. Are you getting my point? Even a single choti si choti galti aapko 99 aur 100 ke beech mein laake khada kar deti hai. Hai na? And if you really want to score 100 by 100 in maths, your focus should be clean and clear and very, very sharp. You should have eagle's eye on the concepts plus calculations. All the values you have memorized, all the things you have done, you can put the values. Whenever you start to calculate, a little mistake will deduct your one mark and you will be out of the race. Because 100 mark, that will be memorable for you all the life. Okay, I can feel that pain. I scored 98, no? I scored 98. And in mathematics. And it was like pinning me 1-2 mark question. I don't know how I left. I did not do. Mujhe aata tha wo question, wo mujhse chhoot gaya and I scored 98. मैंने छूटा गया मतलब मुझे दिखाई नहीं पेपर में अब्सेंट माइंडेड ओके वो क्वेश्चन ही मुझे नजर नहीं आया. तो ऐसी गलती आप ना करें बेटा. लगातार करते जा रहे हैं, एक क्वेश्चन छूट गया, कोई छोटी मोटी गलती कर दी, वो गड़बड़ हुआ तो काम खत्म. नाउ सी वंस अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग द क्वेश्चन. सी cos 61 by 2 sin 31 by 2 tangent 41. रिपीट द वैल्यूज. 1 by 4, it will be 5 by 4. 4 into 1 by 2, all square 1 by 4. 4 will cancel 4. Plus 1 square is 1. Now see, 4 cancel 4. 1 plus 1, 2. And this is 5 by 4. 5 by 4 plus 2. Whenever you take its LCM, 4 will be there. 5 plus 8, 13 by 4. Numerator solved. Now see, denominator. 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2. 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2, take the LCM, 4, 4 1 ja, 4, 1 into 1, 1, plus 2 2 ja, 4, 2 into 1, 2, 3 by 4, 4 will cancel 4, 13 by 3 will be the answer. Okay, take the screenshot. Now see students, question number 6. See what is the question number 6? 4 cotangent square. 4 cotangent square 45 degrees minus secant square 60 degrees plus sine square 60 degrees plus cos square 90 degrees. Okay, now we have to put all the values here. Don't worry. What is cot 45? 1, cot 45, b by p at 45, 1, minus secant 60, secant 60, 1 by 2 or 2? 2, see beta, h by b, what is h here? 2, what is b here? 1, 2 by 1 or you can say 2, sin 60 root 3 by 2, cos 90 0, cos 90 0, b by h, 90 b by h, 0, 4 into 1 square 1, 4, minus what is this, 4, What is this? 3 by 4. What is this? 0. We will cancel. What is answer? 3 by 4. This is the answer. Okay, done, beta. Sure, it was so simple. We just put the values from the table and find out the result. Found the result. Question number 7. Come to question number 7. Take it screenshot. Okay, now sir. Question number 7. Very simple questions are these, beta. मजा आ रहा है आपको सॉल्व करने में? आर यू एंजॉयिंग द वीडियोस? अरे ये मत बोलना वी आर नॉट एंजॉयिंग द वीडियोस. एंजॉय द वीडियोस देन हिट द लाइक यार. हिट द लाइक बटन एवरी टाइम, नॉट एवरी टाइम. वंस यू हिट द लाइक बटन इट्स ओके. एंड गिव पॉजिटिव कमेंट्स ऑल्सो यार. वेन एवर आई डू वॉच द कमेंट सेक्शन फॉर आरबीएसई वीडियोस, स्टूडेंट्स आर लिटिल बिट डिले. डिले आरबीएससी के स्टूडेंट्स क्या? तो यार अच्छे अच्छे कमेंट्स किया करो ना आप. थोड़ा हमें भी मोटिवेशन मिले. ओके नाउ सी बेटा, 4 बाय कॉट्स के 30 प्लस 1 बाय साइंस के 30 माइनस कॉस के 45. सी 4 बाय कोट 30, कोट 30 रूट 3, बी बाय पी इज कोटेंजेंट फोर्थ डिरेशन ना. बी बाय पी 30 b by p root 3 okay whole square plus sin 30 1 by 2 whole square cos 45 sorry cos 45 1 by root 2 whole square done. Now see 4 by it will be 3, 1 by 1 by 4 1 by 4. 4 by 3, it will be reversed minus 1 by 4. You can take the LCM here, 12. Okay, 3, 4 is 12. 4 into 4, 16. 1, 12 is 12. 12 into 4, 48. 4, 3 is 12. 3 into 1, minus 3. Okay, you can add then, this can be done by you very easily. What it will be? 63? Yes or no? 16, 44, 64. Yes, 61 by 12. 61, sorry. 61 by 12. Okay, very simple these questions are, beta. Very simple. I thought total number of questions is 22. It will take 3 videos. I think within 2 videos, your exercise will be completed. Don't worry. Okay? Now see, question number 8. Question number 8. You have taken the screen, take it screenshot. Then, now students, we are going to solve question number 8. We are going to solve question number 8. 8 by 6.1. Tangent square 60. Tangent square 60. Plus 4. Sine square 45. Plus sin square 90 divide by 3 secant square 30 plus cosecant square 60 minus cot square 30. Okay, this is the question here. Put all the values from the table. Oh sorry, I forgot to tell you the another trick na. Only one trick I have told you. Okay, after 10 sums I will, how many, 22 now? After 11 sums I will tell you the trick also, okay? Watch the full video. Now see, tangent 60. Tangent 60 root 3, 60 P by B root 3, whole square plus sine square, sine 45 1 by root 2, whole square, sin 91 square. Okay, 3 secant 30, secant 30 2 by root 3. See beta, h by b 2 by root 3, 30 degree secant plus cosecant 60. Cosecant 60 is also 2 by root 3 minus cot 30. Cot 30 is root 3 whole square. Okay, now solve. 3 plus 4 into 1 by 4 plus 1 divide by 3 into 2 square is 4, root 3 square is 3. 2 square is 4, root 3 square is 3. Minus root 3 square is 3. Done? Hear the 4 cancels 4, it will be 1. 1 plus 1, 2 plus 3, 5. Numerator is 5. Now deal with the denominator only. What it will be? 3 cancels 3. 4, 4 minus 3 will be 1. Plus 4 by 3 is here. Okay. Now 5 by, and take the LCM. 3 plus 4 will be here. 5 by 7 by 3. Multiply it. 15 by 7, it will be the answer. 15 by 7, it will be the answer. Take it screenshot, beta. Arey khul ja lok. Done. You can take the screenshot here. Now next question. Arey page kahan gayab ho gaya? Where is the page? Just a second, students. Page gayab ho gaya. 107, 108. कितना था? 110, 111. लो जी, सी बेटा नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. वी हैव डन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. साइन 10 एंड 60 रूट 3, साइन 45 1 बाय रूट 2, साइन 90 1, सीकेंट 30 2 बाय रूट 3, कोसेकेंट 60 2 बाय रूट 3, कोटेंजेंट 30 रूट 3. पुट द वैल्यूज एंड देन सिंपली सॉल्व इट. ओके, डन. Take it screenshot and keep for your account. Now we are going to solve question number 9. Question number 9. Sin 30 minus sin 90 plus 2 cos 0 divide by 10 30 10 60. Now see students, sin 30 will be 1 by 2, sin 90 is 1, cos 0 is also 1, cos 0 is also 1. You can take the help from the table if the values are not memorized. 10 and 30 1 by root 3, 10 and 60 root 3, it will be cancelled. Okay, what is remaining here? 1 by 2 minus 1 plus 2 divided by 1. 2 minus 1, 1 plus 1 by 2 divided by numerator. Denominator is 1, no need to write. 1 plus 1 and a half, or you can say 3 by 2. This is the answer. This is the answer. Okay, beta, so simple questions are these. I am having fun यार, बहुत सिंपल क्वेश्चन है, आप सभी को भी बड़े आसानी से इनको कर लेना है, ठीक है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 स्टूडेंट्स. आई थिंक आई एम नॉट टू फास्ट ना, इफ आई एम टू फास्ट देन गिव मी कमेंट, देन आई विल थिंक अबाउट द स्पीड, बिकॉज आई एम थिंकिंग दैट यू ऑल आर प्रिंस स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स एंड ऑल आर अपकमिंग बोर्ड आरबीएससी बोर्ड रिजल्ट्स स्टार बनने वाले हो आप. नाउ सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. 2 टेंजेंट 30 डिवाइड बाय 1 माइनस टेंजेंट स्क्वायर 30. 2 टेंजेंट 30 डिवाइड बाय टेंजेंट स्क्वायर 30. 2 टेंजेंट 30 इज 1 बाय रूट 3 divide by 1 minus, what is this? This is 1 by root 3 whole square. Here it will be 2 by root 3 and here it will be 1 minus 1 by 3. Okay, 2 by root 3, 1 minus 1 by root 3, take the LCM. 3 minus 1. Okay, 2 by root 3 divide by अगेन 2/3, 2 विल कैंसिल 2, रूट 3 विल कैंसिल दिस एंड रूट विल बी अप्लाइड हियर, 1/1 रूट 3 इज रिमेनिंग. सी स्टूडेंट्स, आई थिंक मेनी स्टूडेंट्स विल कमिट मिस्टेक हियर, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम डूइंग इट वंस अगेन. सी, आई एम राइटिंग हियर 2/√3 डिवाइड बाय 2/3. ओके, नाउ सी व्हाट इज दिस 2/√3 एंड व्हाट इट विल बी 3/2. यस और ऊपर जाएगा तो ऊपर वाले से मल्टीप्लाई हो जाएगा, एक्सट्रीम्स एंड मीन्स. ओके, नाउ सी 2 विल कैंसिल 2 एंड रूट 3 विल कैंसिल, अप्लाई रूट हेयर, रूट 3 इज द आंसर. रूट 3 इज द, अरे यार फिर लोक लग गया. ओके, डन, टेक द स्क्रीनशॉट बेटा. ओके, नाउ सी, वेरी सिंपल, दीज ऑल फर्स्ट 10 क्वेश्चंस वर वेरी सिंपल एंड आई हैव सॉल्वड ऑल द 10 क्वेश्चंस. ओके बेटा, नाउ यू हैव टू डू योर वर्क वेरी ऑनेस्टली इन योर नोटबुक. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. ओके एवरीवन, सी व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 11? cos x is equal to this, find the value of x. See beta, once I would like to give you a practical example. See, if cos a is equal to 1/2, if cos a is given is equal to 1/2, see beta, cos a will be cos 1/2 is where? At 60 degrees, because cos 60 is 1/2. You can check here, b/h 1/2. It means these two are equal, this is equal to this, this is equal to this, these two are equal. We have written here. Now see, it means a is equal to 60 degree. This implies that a is equal to 60 degree. बेटा कुछ स्टूडेंट्स क्या करते हैं, इस कोस से कोस को काट दे. अरे खाली कोस तो कोई चीज होती नहीं, वो कटेगी कैसे? यू रिमेंबर ना, इन माय अर्लियर लेक्चर आई हैव टोल्ड यू, विदाउट बेस एंगल नो टी रेशियो इज जस्टिफाइड. ओके, कोस ये गलत होगा, इट विल बी रॉन्ग, ये गलत हो जाएगा बेटे. ठीक है, आप ये लिखे कोस ए इज इक्वल टू कोस 60, दिस इंप्लाइज दैट ए इज 60, बस इतना काफी है. इसको कट करके इसका मर्डर मत करना, कत्ल के इल्जाम में एक नंबर कट जाएगा, देख लो. ठीक है, क्यों? क्योंकि कोस तो खाली कोई चीज नहीं है. बट आपको यह पता है कि हर एक टी रेशो पे वैल्यू फिक्स होती है, एक एंगल पे एक टी रेशो की एक ही वैल्यू हो सकती है. तो अगर ये 1/2 है, ये भी 1/2, तो पक्का ये आपस में इक्वल है और दोनों कोस है, तो इट मीन ए की वैल्यू 60 होगी, एंगल शुड बी इक्वल. ओके, कोस को कट नहीं करना, कुछ महान लोग करते हैं इसलिए मैंने आपको बता दिया. Okay, now see students, what we have to do now, cos x, 11th question, first part, cos x is equal to cos 60, cos 30, sin 60, sin 30, value बताओ इसका answer क्या आएगा, 0, x की value आ रही है 0. देखो कैसे, cos 60 क्या होता है, 1/2, ये होता है √3/2, ये क्या होता है √3/2, और ये क्या होता है 1/2. कितना है स्टूडेंट्स, √3/4 प्लस √3/4, सॉरी 30 आएगी, हाँ √3/4 क्या होगा, देखो भाई 2√3/4 नहीं हो जाएगा क्या, x प्लस x 2x, a प्लस a 2a, m प्लस m 2m. ओके, नाउ सी 1/2 √3/2, √3/2 1/2 मल्टीप्लाइड देन एडेड, बोथ आर सेम, डबल्ड, 2 विल कैंसिल 4, √3/2, दिस इज cos x ना, cos x is equal to √3/2 and this √3/2 is at cos 30 degree, yes or no, cos 30 b/h √3/2. Okay, therefore from here cos x is equal to cos 30. This implies that x is equal to 30 degree. Answer is x cos ko shaheed mat karna. Is cos ko shaheed mat karna. Done, students. Very simple it was, na? Take the screenshot. Done. Now see, we are going to solve next question. We are going to solve next question. Question number 11, part second. Sine 2x is equal to sine 60, cos 30, cos 60, sin 30. अगेन द सेम प्रोसीजर बेटा, बिना घबराए बिना डरे वैल्यूज पुट करनी शुरू कर दो. ये देखो, मार्कर इज नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली. साइन 60 रूट 3 बाय 2, कोस 30 रूट 3 बाय 2, कोस 60 1 बाय 2, साइन 30 1 बाय 2. ओके, व्हाट इट विल बी 3 by 4, what it will be 1 by 4. Take the LCM, 3 minus 1, 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2, that is 1 by 2. See beta, this is sine 2x, sine of angle 2x. Here sine of 2x is 1 by 2 and this is at sine 30 degree. Yes or no? See beta, P by H. P by H. Therefore, this will equal to this one. This implies that sine 2x is equal to sine 30. From here, 2x is equal to 30 degrees. And therefore, x will be 15 degrees answer. X will be 15 degrees. Is it viewable now? Okay, you can take the screenshot. See, but the questions are very easy in this exercise. Very, very simple and very easy, very enjoyable. Next question, question number 11, part 3. Question number 11, part 3. See, what is the question? Root 3 2x, 11, part 3. Root 3 tangent 2x is equal to sine 30 plus sine 45 cos 45 plus 2 sine 90. Let me fill the ink first beta, because without it, so much light marker will not be, I think, viewable on the video. Okay, now see, what we have to do, we have to find the value of x here. Done, now see students, without any delay, I am going to put the values. Root 3 tangent 2x is equal to sine 30, 1 by 2, sine 45, 1 by root 2, cos 45, 1 by root 2, 2 sine 90 is 1. Okay, now see, root 3 into tangent 2x, 1 by 2, 1 into 1, root 2, plus 2, root 3 tangent 2x, half plus half 1, and 1 plus 2 3, half plus half, half plus half 1, and 1 plus 2 3. From here tangent 2x 3 by root 3, this root 3 is shifted towards right, here ye multiply me hai, and there it will be in division. Root 3 will cancel this and apply root 3 over it. See beta, 3 is equal to root 3 into root 3, na? That's why root 3 is cancelled and root 3 is kept. From here, tangent to x is equal to root 3. And this value is at tangent 60 degree. This value is at tangent 60 degree. Therefore, tangent 2x is equal to tangent 60. From here, I am writing this side. From here, I think it is viewable. Huh? Up to this height. Okay. From here, 2x is equal to 60 degree. And therefore, x will be 30 degree also. 30 degree answer. Let me check in the video, beta. Is it viewable in the camera? Just a second. Just a second. Just a second. Okay. It is viewable, I think. Complete ho jayega na pura. Done. Now see, what is next statement? Once you all take the screenshot also, na? Okay. Question number 11, done, page number 113. Okay, see students, this is all for this lecture. We have completed 11 questions. Half exercise we have completed, okay? Done. We have completed 11 questions. Half questions in next exercise, next video lecture, I will solve all the remaining questions. Okay, and then we will go for the miscellaneous and very simple and very easy exercises. I found this. Okay, so don't worry about anything, beta. Okay, one more thing. It's a request to you all, beta. It's a humble request. Please, please, please like, share and give positive comments on the video and stay home, stay safe. Good luck.